All right, good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to introduce Ariana Falk. This is the first time Ariana has performed at Newbury Court. She actually lives in Concord, and she we've been sharing a bunch of stories about Worcester because we have a Worcester connection. She teaches at Clark. She's on faculty there, and she also started a really interesting project there with the kids called Neighborhood Strings, a little nonprofit. We need a little Linsock here because this is like, anyway. So Ariana, she is the education director for the Worcester Chamber Music Society. She is the director of Chamberfest. She's the founding director of Neighborhood Strings, which is an intensive music and social justice program for youth from Worcester's underserved communities. And we're going to work on trying to get the kids here. As I said, she teaches on the faculty of Clark. She's a former faculty coach at Boston University Tanglewood Institute and Brown University. If you keep reading on her bio, you will see that she is really educated, too. She received her doctorate from BU and her MM and artistic diploma degrees from the Yale School of Music. And she has played with the Grammy-nominated Yale Cellos. And she received her BA in English from Yale. So we are very pleased to have her here. She just called me up one day and said, I have some Bach cello suites that I'd like to test out on some people, can I come? And then she said, I live in Concord and I work in Worcester. I said, come on over. So here she is, Ariana Falk.
Thanks so much for having me, and I'm thrilled. I knew that this place was here, but didn't know you had such a lovely concert hall here. So it's such a lovely place to play. Just a quick word about the cello suites that I'm going to play. Of course, they were written almost 300 years ago, but are still kind of the Bible of cello playing, as it were. They are the kind of pieces that explore everything that this instrument can do. Something that most of us start playing when we're young children and play all the way through until the end of our lives as musicians. Just such amazing, imaginative music that explores everything there is to explore on the instrument. And they're so simple, but also so complex in a way, harmonically and emotionally, musically. They're just a wonderful journey. So there are six total, made famous by many of the great cellists of the recent past, from all the way from Pablo Casals through Russ Rapovich to even today, Yo-Yo Ma, the great Yo-Yo Ma, is doing a big project with the Bach cello suites in different parts of the country and the world. And so I'll play just two of those today, beginning with the, I'm gonna switch the two pieces on the program, and it's the D minor suite. I think I actually wrote D major. For those of you who know music, you'll hear that it's in minor and not in major. So I'll play that one first. And then you'll hear it in between the two suites. I will retune my cello. Each one is about six movements. The fifth suite, which I'll play second, believe it or not, was written for cello with a different tuning. It's called scordatura tuning. So we changed one of our strings from an A to a G, which is pretty rare on the string instruments. Not many people do it, but Bach did it 300 years ago. So if those of you who are used to hearing string instruments, you'll hear that it really changes the resonance of the instrument, and it sounds just beautiful that way. I myself only relearned that suite with a different tuning in the last couple of years. I decided that I really wanted to play it as it was originally written. So I relearned it with that scordatura tuning. So that's why I'll be messing with my cello in between pieces. But I'll start first with this D minor suite in six movements of Bach.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cello is about 150 years old and is a little finicky. He doesn't like to be retuned in the middle of a concert, but I think it was satisfied. One more quick word about the dance movements of the Bach suites that you're hearing. The reason the suites are written in all these different kinds of movements is that they are all stylized dance movements. So not necessarily the kind of thing that people would have actually gotten up and danced to in the 18th century, but certainly stylized versions of minuets and gavottes and gigues. These are all dance movements that Bach chose to repurpose for the cello and turn into these incredible art pieces. So it's fun to think about the different kinds of places these dances came from as you listen to the music. So please enjoy the fifth suite in C minor.
I Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm.